American She-Wolf was crafted from wood by James Mellick to reflect the legend of Remus and Romulus and the biblical accounts of babies being killed. A view from the side and back reveals two tiny babies carved from granite. The wolf has not eaten the babies, but is protecting them. By giving the sculpture a secondary title, The Slaughter of the Innocents, the artist is drawing attention to our own culture where children are at risk.